In Primeval Hunt 2, there are ambiences that kind of look like strange noises. But there is one, however, that kind of looked corrupted. And when putting the ambience and the Ben Brown picture into one, it all ended up with a corrupted picture that shows this.